Bad news for blueberry pancake lovers. Maine's wild blueberry crop is expected to be smaller this year, much smaller. Experts say a disease and lack of pollination could cut the crop by as much as 36%, and prices could jump as well.